Thought I'd end up with Shine, but it wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky, now I listen and laugh.
Hello. Today is March. Oh my gosh, I just looked at the date. Today is Wednesday, March 6th, and there's tons of snow on the ground still, which is super depressing. But today I'm going to TJ Maxx with my mom. I'm not sure if we're gonna stop anywhere else. We're definitely gonna get lunch somewhere. So I thought it'd be fun to bring you guys along and show you all like what I purchased. And I'm gonna like shop in the sale sections pretty much only because I'm going on vacation. So I'm kind of like shopping on a budget today. So hopefully you all will enjoy this video. Let's go. Also, thank God for heated seats. So I have a lot of water bottles that need to be, I guess, recycled. Oh man, I have this cup of water too. I brought a bottle of water for my mom, and I don't have enough spaces for them in my car. So I'm trying to figure out where, I guess I'll put mine down in the door. And take this one, throw it back there as well. That's just how I recycle for now. Some suitcases on sale. No price. Oh, I scared myself. I'm gonna try to stick with just clearance things today. I'm finding really good clearance stuff right now. I've got a sports bra, a pair of pants, and a sweater. I'm gonna try it all on in the fitting room, and I'll let you know what I buy. I'm gonna keep looking though. I've got 5 things that I'm gonna try on for you guys, okay? So here's this for St. Patrick's Day. It says, can't pinch this. I just think it's cute. It's only $8, and I bought another shirt that was like 25 bucks, so I think I'm gonna return that one and buy this one instead because I think it's super cute, and it doesn't say anything about getting drunk on it like my other one does that I didn't realize till after I bought it. And I thought this would be cute for the beach at night when I go to Miami or California in April. If I want to like go out and just like be at the beach like in the evening when the ocean breeze is cool, and then I just wear like a sports bra underneath like I have on now. I thought these were super cute too. They're just like a kind of like a loungy style but still cute pants. I really like them, but I don't know. These are like the thing that I'm kind of just hesitant on. So I thought this sports bra was super cute. I love red, and I thought it'd be really cute for the like if I want to go for a walk on the beach in the morning. In Miami or California, I thought this would be just like a really cute ensemble. And then I thought these pants were cute too, but they're super big in the waist. But they're not in the butt, so I'm thinking that I might take them to Alterations Express and get them hemmed in the waist and have them brought in. That's my problem. And like the length fits really well too, because I have really short legs and a small waist, but a big booty, so. Not gonna get the pants. I'm getting the bra though, don't you worry.
Cashier number 5, please.
Now I'm getting pelted in the face with snow.
It's spring, sweetie.
So now I'm about to eat some Chick-fil-A. That's how my Cuban friend says it. Chick-fil-A! So I always get the chicken strips. Isn't that what you get too?
Mm-hmm.
You know what I notice about Chick-fil-A food is it only stays hot for like 10 minutes.
Why is that Coke Zero so good?
I don't know. I thought the same thing.
Sometimes you're like, eesh.
Mm-hmm. Well, sometimes I wonder if they accidentally give you Diet Coke.
Mm. Pretty good.
Do you remember in 2015? When our heat went out.
That was terrible.
And we went to Chick-fil-A, and we were both just so upset about it that we got large cherry Cokes and large Chick-fil-A meals. And we ate every bite of it. It was a good day.
Well, we needed energy to keep us warm.
Like, it was
negatives.
It was in the negatives, yes.
We had the heater, though.
That helped a lot.
I remember the time when I was like, Bennett was like 3, so I had to have been like 10 or 11. And we
did back then. Oh, I know what you're going to tell this story.
We did back then what we're doing right now. We sit in the car and we eat our Chick-fil-A. That's just how we've always done it. And there were these two birds. There were these two birds in front of the car. And you could see them out the front windshield. My mom's like, oh.
There was hedges. And they were on the hedges and I was...
Oh, like bushes?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I didn't remember that.
Yeah, right outside. You're right. But okay. They weren't just like hanging out on my car. They were sitting...
No. But she was like, oh, look how cute the birds are, Bennett. Because, you know, he was a little kid. She's like, look how cute. My brother loved animals like that a lot. He still kind of does when he was a kid. And
they were cute, though.
They were really cute. They were like this big. And they were
tiny.
And, I was like, oh, how cute. My mom's like, I want to give him a waffle fry.
Oh, dang it.
And
why do I gotta feed the animals?
I was like, oh, yeah, do it, Mom. And Bennett was like, do it. Like, okay. So she pulled it out.
It's about this big.
She rolls down the window and chucks it out. And she like went like this. Like,
How it happened. It was so...
She did like a circular action.
Like, I want to know what the science was behind that. Because the waffle fry has holes in it. So think
of
it.
No, it has nothing to do with the holes. It has to do with when you released it. You had your wrist like this. Like at a 90 degree angle when you released the fry. That's what had to have happened.
I should teach baseball players. I could show them a few things.
No, you couldn't. Because you didn't make your mark. Baseball players have to get the ball to where they're throwing. They have to throw it to a certain place.
Well, I can't teach them everything. They got to have some
So she
skill.
Went like, let me finish the story. So she went like this and released it when her wrist was, after it, she had flicked it. And it landed in between the front windshield and the windshield wiper. And the birds didn't get the waffle fry because it was her last one.
It made like a, like seriously, it made a... sound. And even the three-year-old, like, he heckled me hard.
we were
like, I don't know how a three-year-old can heckle their mother, but dude heckled me. I'm not recovered.
I was showing my vlog fam earlier. I stole that from Janine Amapola, by the way. Not original, but vlog fam.
That's a good something to steal.
If you're
gonna steal something, make it good.
I was showing them earlier how I have a recycling bin in my back seat.
Is that what you're calling it?
Mm-hmm.
Because that's not what I would call it.
Well, there's also, like, there's the trash part of it, and then there's the recycling part of it. It's just a thing I have going. You think there'll be anything else interesting that happens today that I can vlog? Probably not.
I mean, do you want to raise somebody? I'm not sure what you want to do. I mean, we're in the car at Belden. Anything could happen.
That is true.
You know? I would say if we vlogged, trying to get home without somebody hitting us would be a...
Well, now the sun's coming back out. I'm ready to rehydrate now with some water. I should have just got water. I forgot I had these bottles in here. Instead of paying for Coke Zero when I only ever take like 3 sips of it. I do that with all sodas. I'll take like 3 sips of it and then I won't finish it.
I'm sorry, but I'm texting your Nana. And you know. I don't want you to edit this.
What's she saying?
She says, where are you?
Oh, is she at the house?
Yeah.
Oh.
She wanted to know where to park, because there's always, a constant parking lot disaster. Freaking, we take trams from up the street just to get in our house, because there's always a lot of people.
Well, Bennett doesn't even have, he doesn't have his license
We don't even have him factored him in yet. Yeah. That's why he's not allowed to get his license, not because he can't drive, but because of the parking situation.
Right, no, it's true.
I'm kidding.
He's parking on the street.
Basically, I could tell she's got her smart aleck...
Her smart aleck vibes.
Yeah, because she's like, well, I asked if I should park below Elizabeth, and you said yes. Which is it? I can hear her saying that to
Why me. Doesn't she just make that her designated spot from now on? If I know she's there, I'm not going to hit it.
Right.
Hit her car.
I don't know. Why don't you get on that? You deal with Nana.
Yeah, I don't think I can.
She's untamable? Is that what they say?
I don't know. She can't be tamed.
She can't
be tamed. I can't be tamed.
That's Nana.
I can't be tamed. I can't be changed. Does anybody remember that song? Miley Cyrus.
Oh, is that who it is?
Mm-hmm. It's an old one. That Miley. Was like her first song she released after she like broke away from her, like when she rebelled from her Disney persona that she never actually had.
She said something about Hannah Montana went away or something to do drugs. I forget what she said.
Miley said that about herself?
Yeah, her character. It was kind of funny.
Oh.
I can't remember how it went.
They should do a Hannah Montana reboot. That'd be the best thing ever. All right, I'm gonna go home now. Thank you.